and good sacred art.
And the interesting thing was that it was sitting on top of an underground reservoir. And this is another thing that we have noticed with the tree phenomenon, that it seems to locate where there's water, very close to water.
It's something like 93% to 98% of the formations do in fact occur over this chalk and or green sand aquifer.
Right.
As the summer comes on and there's less and less moisture, I mean rain, the aquifer recedes. And as it does, it sinks down lower. As the edges of it recede, you get a strong electrical charge set up in the ground. Because the water percolating through the chalk creates this charge. As the summer goes along, you see the charge increases. The lower the aquifer is, the farther the water has to travel through the chalk. The greater the electrical charge. Well, guess what? The numbers of crop circles cluster along the edges of the aquifer also. And one of the questions that comes up all the time is, why don't they occur everywhere? Well, we don't know yet why they don't, but this is one possible answer.